there's enough food in the world, but often it doesn't reach the mouth of the hungry people. 820 million people are hungry globally. There are enough hospitals in the world for the rich people. Yet, 5 million every year die without healthcare. We all know the importance of education for development. But 264 million children have not been to school according to UNESCO. Do we care? Yes, we do. World NGO Day, 27th February. So, what is an NGO? A non-governmental organization that functions independently. What do they do? NGOs carry out a wide range of activities and projects for the underprivileged and for society. They also execute projects to promote the welfare of the society and the community they work with. The first NGO was set up in America, but today there are so many. How many of you have heard of Servants of India? This is not a domestic help company. In fact, it is the first ever NGO that was set up in India in 1905. There are estimated 10 million NGOs. Here are some examples of a few NGOs. Goonj, which deals with disaster management. You can donate your stuff online to them. HelpAge India, as the name suggests, is for older people and the senior citizens. Doctors Without Borders is an international healthcare service. And Child Rights and You is basically for ensuring that they ensure that you have a proper childhood. Child Rights and You ensures that children have a happy childhood. We can't help everyone, but everyone can help someone. Thank you for listening. I hope you like this speech.